Hey guys, welcome back to Small Screen Shakedown. Today we'll talk about past child actors slash actresses revealing the creepy past of Dan Schneider. Let's head into it. The creepy past of Dan Schneider. Jonathan Dee marveled at an unusual situation in a 2007 report for the New York Times. Nickelodeon had ordered 13 episodes of a show without knowing the title, cast, or even seeing a plot script. At first, I thought I'd misheard something. 13 episodes dedicated to a concept? Dee penned the piece. How is it possible for a network to have already scheduled an entire season of a show about which no one seemed to know anything? Dee wrote that a Nickelodeon executive simply shrugged and said, "It's Dan." That anecdote exemplifies Nickelodeon's unwavering faith and resilience in Dan Schneider, the prolific showrunner, producer, and writer who spent 24 years at the network. Schneider then announced his departure from Nickelodeon earlier this week. Nickelodeon and our longtime creative partner Dan Schneider slash Bakery Schneiders have agreed not to extend the current deal after many conversation about next directions and future opportunities. Nickelodeon and Schneider said in a joint statement, "Because of a number of Schneider's Bakery projects are coming to a close, both parties agreed that now is a good time for Nickelodeon and Schneider's Bakery to pursue other opportunities and projects." Ariana Grande. Actors have admitted to modifying their bodies to fit requirements of a specific acting role. Actors portraying Marvel or DC real-life heroes are frequently required to follow a strict diet and exercise regimen. When fans see them again, they'll be buffed and ripped to the max. Actors may also lose weight or, in some cases, wear prosthetics. Ariana Grande only had to dye her hair candy apple red for the Nickelodeon show Victorious. While everyone adored Kat Valentine's fiery red locks, Ariana Grande did not make the decision to change her hair color. In fact, Dan Schneider, the show's creator, demanded that the rising star dye her hair red because he didn't want his entire show cast to be brunettes. Schneider's decision to go with red hair is unknown. According to sources, given the controversy surrounding Schneider's predatory behavior toward young girls, we're guessing the request was made on purpose. While Ariana Grande's hair transformation pales in comparison to the difficulties actors face with their personal transformations, it was distressing for the young actress. Throughout the 4 seasons of the show, Ariana Grande dyed her hair every other week due to the show's filming schedule. It's no surprise her hair fell out. The 27-year-old told several publications that her natural brunette hair was so damaged that she tried on wigs, weaves, and other hair extensions, but none of them worked. The actress could finally stop worrying about her hair after she tried on a simple ponytail. Amanda Bynes. While Amanda Bynes and Dan Schneider were working together, rumors of his inappropriate behavior and short temper with the young actresses were wildly circulated. Many Amanda Bynes fans have expressed concern over the network executive's creepy and inappropriate behavior towards his young female actors over the years. The growing number of people who pointed out how some of Dan Schneider's shows frequently objectified young adolescent actors only added to the fans' skepticism. Ariana Grande from iCarly is the best example of this. Many people have even claimed that the producers' jokes were just silly remarks that took on a whole new meaning when they were scrutinized more closely. Young and underage actors acted very suggestive for the camera in Dan Schneider's film. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the 2 videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.